Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. You know, for years, people have been suggesting that we have term limits on elected officials. Most recently, Senator Rand Paul, running for president, senator in Kentucky, said we ought to have term limits on members of Congress in Washington. Some in New Jersey have suggested we have term limits for elected officials in the state legislature. You know what I say? If you want a term limit, somebody who's elected to office, vote them out of office. Where we do need limits, however, is in state government. Do you know that in New Jersey, we have 140,000 people working for state government with 9 million residents in New Jersey? Over on the Pennsylvania side, they only have 80,000 people working in state government, and they've got almost 13 million residents. I think something is very wrong. If we're going to limit anything, let's limit the amount of time someone can take a career path in state government. Because let's face it, this has become a lifetime job that we pay for long after retirement. It's time to limit the amount of time you can work for state government and earn a living off the taxpayers. I say 8 to 12 years, depending on your job skill, at the most. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 or at Bill Spadea. And of course, let us know your comments on our website, NJ1015.com.